In 2017, I've bought 200 boxes full of old vintage electronic parts for only €5 each. Now, in 2019, I have my first look at the contents. I will upload one box video every day. I hope you enjoy. So, what would you guess? Does it still work or not? Hi, welcome back. In the last episode, we had a look at this old battery. It is made in Western Germany, so it is at least from 1989 or even older. And guess what? It still has 3 volts. That's unbelievable. Welcome back. This box was full of switches, toggle switches and other parts. And yeah, I have also found more of these lithium batteries, which I don't really want to have in my store for obvious safety reasons. Well, what's in the next box? Parts! Beautiful resistors. Oh, what are the blue ones? Are they there? They could be from... Yes! Huh? Wow! Yes, they are from Dale. Excellent! Wow! Large Siemens resistors. Some standard stuff. More beautiful, some larger, probably 1 watt resistors by Siemens, and this is probably Beischlag. Ah, Rosenthal. Is it Rosenthal? Probably. Yes, it is Rosenthal. 40k. 1% precision resistor. Wow, more wonderful resistors. They are probably in the mega ohms range. Well, I don't know. More resistors? Oh, what's that? Is this a precision resistor? I can't really focus on this one here. I don't know what it is, but I guess it's a precision type resistor. You will see in a second. 1985, I guess. It's probably a capacitor. 1 nanofarad. 100 picofarads. 100 pef. And this one here is 400k. What's in here? Wow, more Dale resistors and probably Siemens. Some coils. That's great. And what's in here? Siemens relays, I guess. Siemens Kleinpolrelais. Is it? It's a ultra high quality sealed, hermetically sealed Siemens relay. Wonderful. Yeah, the foam is, yeah, disintegrated. Mini Polrelais. This was wonderful. I like this box. If you also like to see such videos, please give it a thumbs up. And I will show you the next box tomorrow.